I'm Brendan Mundorf, and you're watching iLacrosse Television.
The hot hand for Westervelt continues. A gorgeous goal from Brendan Mundorf to cap a hat trick.
Hey, my name is Brendan Mundorf with the Denver Outlaws. Come check us out on July 4th at Invesco Field, a Mile High. I knew he was going to call it on us.
Imagine that. No shot there.
No, it's no shot. And that's the half. It's 4-2. Okay, welcome back to the second half of action here at the Vail Shootout by Warrior. It's Denver Elite in white.
Stop.
Nice stop. And they're in lead over the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, 4-2. So it's 4-2, White's in the lead, beginning of the second half. 25-minute running halves.
Let's go, Bear!
Yeah, Bear!
Stop, Bear! Come on back, come on back! Good job, Brett! All right, be patient, be patient!
Beautiful shot and goal. Number 20, 34, who was that? John Hennenberry. Way to go, John. That makes it 4-3. Two unanswered goals from the FCA. We'll see how things go.
Come on, Blue, win that.
He's laying on the ball. You can't do that. You can't lay on the ball. No, the guy's laying down on the ground. Yeah, you can't get on the ground and then somebody lay on you. Beautiful goal, nice goal by Denver Elite. And it's a penalty on the field. So I guess we're not going to double. No, we're not doing it. Yeah, if I was him, I'd just stand out there too. Beautiful goal, 6-3. White ball. Nice clear, white. It's a push from behind.
Yard sale! Good check, Key.
Great save, goalie's on fire. Nice play. Hey, we're not looking for that, and it's Denver firmly in the lead now. You're watching iLacrosse Television, thanks for clicking in. That was three unanswered goals for the elite.
Plenty of time, Blue, let's go, be patient.
White moved a little early there. That's it. Wasn't there a penalty thrown earlier?
Okay, bud.
Way to go, Denver elite. Five passes, there you go.
Thank you.
Oh, they did it. I see what you're saying now.
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm clear. Good. Now. But thank you. That's a compliment. Way to go, Denver Elite. They're pulling ahead.